Okay. Let's so please tell us your name.
Pasantonga.
And do you give your permission for the Tibet Oral History Project to use this interview?
Thank you.
We can use it. Okay. Pasan Dokar, can you tell me where were you born? And what kind of work did your parents do in Pari?
They do petty business and any other work that they can find.
Really? Mm-hmm. How many people were in your family when you were a little girl?
There were four members in the family.
How many children?
There were four children in the family with our parents and two sons and two daughters.
Which daughter were you? She was the youngest daughter. Okay. And can you paint me a picture of what Pari looked like? Describe what the village looked like in your home. Pari is located on the plains and surrounded by mountains all around. What else does it look like? What do you see when you look around?
When you look around from Pari, you can see three snow-capped mountains, and then on some of the mountains, you will see nomads moving about.
What are some of your favorite memories when you were a child?
In Tibet, even young children had to work, so the happy memories were of playing in Pari as a child.
What kind of games did you play?
We used to play with tiny stones, and we did skipping. And then we also made clothes clothes for the dolls.
And you said even children had to work. What kind of chores did you have to do?
Unlike in India, in Tibet, everybody had to work, even if they were children, because only the children of the rich went to school. We had to make clothes. The girls had to make weave clothes.
lo buddha ne pha yon de gre pha she jam de gre
and these were made out of wool and we made chupas
chupa oh tin de si lakshi thi or pha che
that's the skill most of the girls had
a good skill
lakshi ya
po ne lakshi thi chi gre pa ne la ya on so la ya tin de chi
we needed sweaters and socks too
was it cold very cold in the winter
kunga thamo shujorwe
kunga thangana thangjo yo
It was extremely cold in the winter time. Pari is considered one of the highest places in the world.
Were there any crops around Pari?
Pari gi yayun la tundo yorwe.
Tundo, ngama tundo yo mare. Jangba ta la tia jangba de gure. Tati shi jo jangba. Tati chungju niga da sone. Ani tuba.
In the olden days, there were no crops grown in Pari, but there was a certain weed or grass for the horses and mules, which is called Jangba. And since Pari was almost like a fair every day, so the horse people and the muleteers, they needed Jangba.
What do you mean, like a fair every day? What does she mean?
딱바리시 메라다 보디가스 총요.
다 예요를. 빨리 예고요. 빨리.
Oh, it's like a fair because every day, irrespective of the seasons, there were a lot of business going on in Pari.
What kind of things did they trade in Pari?
아니, 총 잘라 간데다 보 총요.
갑자 잠바 루 마 샤. 테니
So the there is nothing that you would not find in Pari. The traders traded in sampa, butter, grains, and rice, and even vegetables were plenty like in India. And the people came from all over.
Was it a nice place to live?
This season now because all the pastures were full of flowers and you could even smell the smell of the flowers.
Do you remember the names of the flowers?
Meto ming tengidwe.
Meto ming la eti se toglam ito singa chor. Shodu mito yo. Khoje mito yo. Sume mito yo. Palu mito yo.
So these are the names of the flowers she remembers.
Ta ba palu tini sang dang yar.
The palu flower is used as incense.
Meto ming tibu shuyo. Ta ting. Teo ta chi lo teo. Very beautiful.
All the pastures are full of flowers.
Kayo metos. Ora yo ta meto ta tene ta pega meto yo ta singer ra la ta kayo metos ta ni ga tan ta ki shi bu jo. Pel yo. Ya ka phoi ni no sam. Ku ga phoi tong na sam. Pel yo.
In summer it is a very beautiful and a happy place. So there is also a saying that goes like in summer you would want to purchase Pari while in winter you may want to sell it off.
Can you describe the house that you and your family lived in Pari? What was your home like?
Because it was extremely cold in Pari, we used to make houses out of mud. These were square pieces of pasture that you cut from the pasture land, and then you put one on top of the other, and then you plastered it with mud. But in the later ages, the Chinese have used stones.
What season did you cut the squares of mud. When did you do that?
Di anta kangba jebdu kane ta tuku yorwa pang. Di khatu re yaga re.
Yaga tuku re. Kungka chan tuku yo ma. Yaga pura tuku shi.
Oh, the cutting is done in summer because you can't do that in winter. It's too cold.
Yes. Uh-huh. And how many rooms were there in the house?
Ani kangba dinala ajai kyan shusa nang dinala kangmi khatse yore.
Kangmi thapsan che. Chokan che. Mi desa che. Singu luksa che. Thangmi shi.
We had four rooms. One was the prayer room. Then we had a kitchen, a living room for the people, for the family members. And then we had one where we stored the firewood.
Okay. And where did you sleep? Where did the family sleep?
And nang mi so nyasa kadi nani yegi yore.
Nyasa ta so nyagan yore. So ten din de yore.
Room di kadi re. Kangmi di.
Kangmi di la.
Mi
desa di la. So. Nde ta phoe la nuwa de gyeong marwa la phoe sa nga chobor wa kiri sa de gre ane sa da yo ne yang kha ga ye okay bugu bugu chi ne gre sa da sa sang kha ga ye
so all the family members lived in the living room and we had separate beds for everyone and if they were a married couple then we would sleep in another room
and what when you said you had a prayer room did you how When did you go to the prayer room?
Ani nganzu na la chegan ju sun wa.
Ani
chegan dinala khati khati chue chi ge.
Ta so so nge tu chi. Pe pe lo so nge tu yin jo bu gre ko sa bu gre che ni bu gre so so cha ta na cha ta gre.
So we did prayers as is the tradition of all Tibetans in the prayer room. We offered water bowls. And then butter, butter lamps, and then also incense.
Did you bring flowers to the prayer room?
Ani meto pugruve.
Meto pugre. Meto kela bolo chulu. Meto chakpa se. Shodo meto thale che. Ye la khujhe meto chig yor chig ulu pukuch. Thi malu ne ani yaiyon la meto pugre. Ani injo bolle meto ti lugre.
We offered flowers in the water bowls. And also we had several, we made a bouquets out of the flowers found on the pastures and offered to the gods.
And what else was in the prayer room? What was hanging on the walls?
We had the idol of the Lord Buddha, and then a goddess Doma, and pictures of His Holiness the Dalai Lama, and also the triple gods.
Was it a very beautiful room?
Ane chogan di ningju yorbe.
Ta ningju bu kham ta benju yor na ningju yorbe. Benju me na ningju yorbe.
It depends on the wealth of the family.
Was your family considered what level of wealth?
Aja kyangi nami di ta khati chre parale ya ju chogle chi ba ina.
Ta nganzo te chogpo chogwa ma re. Nimjo nimjo ma re. Ta chondo le gyami shosne dinggang wala gyo. Ta dingji re.
My family was in the middle. We were neither rich nor we were too poor.
In the middle. And was your house near other houses or by itself?
And aja kena naan di kangba shenba gi tila yore kangba chepo so chepo.
Ta ninden de yo room. Ninden se niru taji che niru shenda che niru shenda che niru shenda che che jong de.
Kya jong bu zwa? Close by.
Close by.
Ninden de.
There was when you had festivals. What were some of the exciting festivals you remember?
Ta pige la thujin da wo kari thenge
dwe. Thujin da thiri tawa ni anta ngaba dwa la. Ngaba ki cheba chonga la ta thiri ta chugur sang thiri cheba chokson che sang chupin nang demu shibyo. Ta kyaor mo che chonga thujin chama thila mandu phyo ta chugur. Ta kundi kyuwa tang nang ro. Xian yero zamlin che sang dwa anta ni chonga thujin dwa. Chonga thujin thila tawa ngaba ki.
So, the fifth Tibetan month, on the 15th day, we had the horse race. So today is the 13th day, so it's just 2 days later that they would have the horse race.
What do we mean by house raised?
Ani tagyug lan na ta khande da bore.
Tagyug sena tal gyanja ta. Ani ni ta tharung do ta an mane ke ta ngadu ja ta me mane yagi gi sende tu la. Ani ta ta chun te ta khuni. Ta khuni ani men da tu do ta jeb ti chik zung da ko bu. Ti zu ne ani ti ji de la pho la khata yo chi ro la. O ti ni zu re. Ni zu de ani tagyug jam ta la la ko chi ma re. Ta zu do an bo la.
So the horse race is there were two
race.
Yes, there were two targets, and the horseman rider would have to shoot without holding the bridle of the horse, and then if he shot the target, and then he would get a kata. I do not know the date in the Western calendar, but it's the 15th day of the 5th Tibetan month.
Was that your favorite festival?
Oh, so we have another in the 6th month and also another in the 7th month.
A horse festival?
The women wore their best clothes and all their jewelries, and then they offered prayers.
It sounds like it was a lot of fun for young people, for teenagers, was it?
Lo chinji le kibu shiu yo sa re se dik kabla ya.
Lo chinji la ta ngan tu pari le kibu yo ma re. Pari se ngan tu kibu shiu yo.
For the young people, Pari is the most happiest place.
Ah, really? Why do you think made it so happy for young people?
Ka chen din de kibu yo sa ngu de sa
pari. Ta kibu do ala sa na zombo yo rwa. Ani le ga nge le si yo ma rwa. So so pa ki me ina pa le che.
It was a happy place because we had enough to eat and the work was not very hard.
What, besides weaving, what kind of work were you doing?
Nobody stayed idle because if you had time, you would knit a cap or socks or sweaters and you could sell those.
Oh, so you did a lot of trading.
Yeah, you knitted and then you sold.
Where did the people come from when they came to Pari?
You could mention anybody from Lhasa, Shigatse, Gyatse, even Indians, they came to trade in Pari.
All
those old Chinese too. There were three Chinese, they were the good Chinese, not the communist Chinese, who used to live in Pari. So when the red Chinese invaded, they were sent back to their place in China.
I see. Was there anything in Pari that was special that you couldn't buy anywhere else that made people want to come there?
파리 라직 자라 만드라와 셴발레 뉴세 메게 딘데 종야 요르베
타촌 파리라 오네 모 그때라 주다 남서 두부 뭐 보라 걸리
아 카리 요 말에
탄 남서 두부 요 말와
남제 두부라나
남서는 남네 쳐 두부 요 말와
남
때라 주 요 말와
아 갈래 가고 가 카레 아자
남쳐 두부 시체는 퍼
두유라
차야라 티부 두유라 덴데 남도와 남쳐 두부도와 유독자 요 말에다 티부 두유도와 유독자 덴도 티 마마 시엔다 촌은 맨나 요 말에다 버리라
It's like Pari has everything except the horse the horse's horn so you can you know that is not
the
horse's horn. You mean the
horn?
The acorn?
Yeah, no, she's saying like a their horses don't have horns,
oh, right?
Right? Yeah, so you could find anything except a horse's horn.
Thank you.
두요나 두.
I got it.
어 들어도 든든한가? 빠졌나?
디 카레래 디자.
디 유도 자식도 지루 동무도 무디 동무도. 남처 동무도 때라 교도 동유라 동유를 딜라 가사 빠져 점점나라 대지 통점
I have seen in Bhutan somebody said which is a horse's horn and a coral which looked like a tree and a slab of turquoise
그래도
turquoise yes
지루 동무들이 닌데스도 닌데스도 무디 동부대는 막연 털루던 것도 와 티능시도 남자 동부대는 또 이제 채워 쏠지도 때라주진 니가 저시도 다디 점도낭도 실러니 촌는 니네 니가 저시도 테니 유 독자 시간 뒤도 그때 채야라 보는 진년 뒤님 디 점도낭도 나 빠져
In the museum in Bhutan, I have seen stones in the size of huge slabs. And also huge seas, which is what you wear on the neck.
Yes.
Yeah, and plants which look like corals.
Longomi.
Everything else you can find in Pari.
Okay.
Even if you are a very poor person in Pari, nobody would starve because you can find everything you want to eat either from the hillside or you can get from the water. Even mushrooms you find everywhere.
It sounds like a happy place to live.
Kim do hawan shuj do sa.
Kim yo lungba hor pe da da chon do long ni thung ma re ya ga pe da.
Yeah, if you go to Pari in summer, you would not return.
Or
if you went in winter, maybe you will commit suicide.
I understand around Pari there's Lake Chomo, Chomolana. Can you tell me about that?
So Chomolana got this one.
Chomolana la choni yore, so chieji da chomoji. Chieji ne ge chomja deng yor, chomja bi jie neng xi. 최부네 소소면한 점을 카다지마 유부이나 아니 만에야 소소 중어 그벌러 멀어 소소 시야이네게 아니 되네 땡그래 소소 농부 현다 러베이네 최부네 미데
There are two lakes one is bigger and the other is smaller and in the bigger lake you can see images if you pray to the gods and you will see whether you have you will travel to another place or if you will suffer death anything you want that you can see the images in the big lake
and what was your experience there
ane aja kyang gi nyam nyong khar thong song
pi ma gi nyam nyong hol kha su chi ma jo lang ga kya gi jo chi da tha jo mang bo chi da khu ru mang bo chi thong sa de lo tha
When I went to look for images, I saw a crooked road, and on the road there were some prayer flags flapping by, and at the end I saw a tent.
And what did that mean to you?
Ani dinde ji thondu gane khari khari
ta kalung ba chenda ji la lu re samsa lu ji thendu mo ma ninde ki wo droyo samma so le
I thought I would come to, I would reach another country,
oh.
but I never thought I would be in this condition.
What condition does she mean?
Ani netang khande da wo chagi mari samswe thangbo
lo
shamba jil leg ri sa.
Thalung ba shenda jil lo mo jeb ko nin de san thu chu lo bi sam ma so le.
I never imagined the Chinese invasion.
Were you, can you remember anything about the Chinese invasion?
Ani gami jenju chebe ka la tis thengi duwe.
Da jeb ra thengu min do ngan do jaw rom ji chiga juwa da yong ro ba. Thengri bo ra tu cha. Taka, me taka taka. That me, that man to mass on Kepe soldier, Bantan, Voina. See the Mesa Cheshire, Cindy, she would name me, Tigabora Jesus.
I did not face much sufferings under the Chinese because I could escape as soon as the Dalai Lama did. But before I came, I saw that the four big families called the Cindys were arrested.
Do you know what happened to them?
Kunzula Karichare.
Sindhi Shidila come up, that I'm a Mizan Chimurva, who yelled to yellow lobe jones, said he said Turba. And the Avalo to this and then to Kawat
Sindhi Shid
Junior Kawati. Junior Sunday signature. No, my young woman, she said your. Tomon Pity, she said your. Dela a diggy that Tugan's your about Turutu. Paratu, Turutu.
Tugan,
I'm sorry. 정관설도 대비했을 때 다 민들 시부티 다 캄바지요 캄바든도 취식한도 공으로 왔다 안다 아블로 체결했으면서 굉장히 열 혼자 대보라도 아
따가나
따간 다 따가 따닥사
그다음에
대바다 말아도 공을 좀 개바 공을 속으로 왔다 버릴 정도다 공을 숨더스 되잖아 만두야 마 잘로 도대잖아 그 빠시 휴스죠 딜레고 되게 따뚝서
There was a horse stable under the administrator's office, and these arrested people were put in the stable.
Did you worry about what would happen to them?
Ani kunzula karichaya samne chiksemba semde da kyeswe.
Ha, kamjongone ya thichig dosindo, thamze dangu dos, chujju dangu dos, sete jana ani pora shenang ani chigchila pora chuni ore.
We heard about the torture sessions and the arrests being made in Kang. So after we heard that, we feared for our life and decided to escape.
Oh, I see. Well, before we follow that story, I wanted to understand a little bit more about Parry. You said that there were different classes in Parry. And one of the things that, do you remember anything about sky burials in Parry?
Tanda parinala rwa tesugyu manga jikeje tigi sarwa en parinala ya ta mizan chijun ta rimba mangbo yorwa ani phage la nga ju tanda asami shi thadi gane ro tu me ya dige chiya ji wa to ka le ya on de ko dis thengi de wesa
ale thi thengi dur
yes I can remember
the story. Can you tell us about what you remember
ani di ko ten ten ya dis chi so ro na
ta ka le sa mi ji shi so na nga ju Rodi Kani Gilroy, Sit Jazz Total Santa, the Yuksha Shemwa. Tammy, she is on a galley singer till a yard rude. Today, than any me, that shakes in so shakes in chicken, go by your dinner. Conjo shakes in chit than a guitar, me ya love at your so so chutanga your well, chutanga pern, and it's your ticket, tongue saw ticket, tongue sonna, and eh, Jajim's the grita. Jajim the tongue sonna, chaku ticket, you would a chaku ming yota. 자꾸 써서 민그 다 자기들 마당다 티 맞아 봐도는 자꾸 좀 벌금도 자꾸 뒤 빼야고 쓰기도 할. 다 근데 자꾸 그 그때니 제제 뭐뭐지 쇼고 제제 뭐뭐 쇼세서나. 근데 타샤 쓰제 당고 자꾸 찍 쓰기도 할. 본벼서 놓고 어때는 망그 보라 쓰기도 할. 디맨 멜라티 데트럭 마레 보라 샥스 고란 친데.
When a person died, the corpse was taken to the sky burial place at a place called Kale, and there is a monastery, and they put the corpse on the stone, and a prayer is held, and during the prayers, they call the vultures to come, and each vulture has a name. So the vultures are called by their names, and they swoop down, but only after the main vulture has started do the others feed on the corpse.
Do you know what the names of the vultures were?
Ani tanda chagu dunzu ming dunzu ting.
Ta ming cheya mindu.
No, I don't know the names.
Ta ming cheya mindu. Ta ming ha che tu marwa. Chagu khondo tumde zu manga nu che tu marwa.
That only concerned people know about the names.
Did you ever go and see a sky burial?
Ani phungbu tupsa dela don yum bes.
Mandu bala ngandu ya cheba yo. Ngandu so 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 ji du dwal. Ta ji jo so. Teacher, much in a young social special duty. Don't they?
We were divided into community groups, and if a person from our community died, we had to go to see the sky burial of that person.
Did everybody have a sky burial?
Mitsama,
Mare, mi toki jorba chong ji le xige ji ti ge yu ge yan lo ga yo ko de chu ma yu xi ye yi su do ta bu ge ge mi jo.
There were no cremations in Pari, but however if there were unclaimed bodies found anywhere, there were certain poor people who took them and threw them into the waters.
Which waters?
Chu ka dire
chu ma chu da samba sa cha.
There is a water called chu da samba.
Oh.
Is it a river?
Oh, it's a huge river.
Huge river, okay. And what do you understand was the meaning of a sky burial, the reason for letting someone die, be buried that way, or be sent that way?
Then你就嘛就多啊,提借這個多啊。他的沒了等著。他了把這做的,了把的了,你提忙弄就嘛有吧,就嘛的把把錢,你查過了用的。如果你的借下把也沒熊嘛,再熊嘛了呀,我不馬上等著借用是吧。下的個就根本的當都個學個嘛的,查過的。
We believed that if our body was given to the vultures, we would be born in a higher family in the next birth. But not a bone should be left, because we say that if a bone or any organ is left, then we would be born disabled in the next life. Even the brains were fed to the vultures.
And what would be, what do you mean by a higher family in the next life?
So by a higher family, I meant a rich family or one in a higher caste.
I see. And if you don't have a sky burial, like we don't have them here in Bailakupe, what's going to happen?
So who knows what's going to happen in the next life now? So one would have to be kind and compassionate in this life so that you have a better life in the next birth.
Okay. When you said that when the Chinese came, you said that the four property, the four rich families were taken. Who were these four Sintis of Pari?
Seven.
The four cities were the Gapshi, Sibun, Siwa, and Sesang, and they owned most of the lands.
Oh. And did people work for them?
Ani kunzu la lega chiga dogo la midun zo.
Ta mila lega si kan chene ke thinde ki sosu lega chida yo mare. So sangne ke kunzu changba ti 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 ta ne nima chik chik kugre. Lu ti ti nima chik kugre. Tila khala te.
Ta kunzu ta ne shinga yar yo na.
Shinga yar na bomo te.
Oh.
Bomo te. Ta sosu khan ine ta nuba la ikar bomo te doa.
Tanda ti lega chiga doya ti khara chene dogo.
Ta ti lega ti. So
the tenants, those people who lived in the houses belonging to these four Sindhis, they had to work for the Sindhis in the form of labor.
I see. Uh-huh. Were there caste hierarchies in after this life or only in this life where they were people who worked for people?
Ani ta rik thi chijun da dinde sangma phege la thanda chigi yorwa dikabla rik thome chigi yorwa
rik thome chigi yorwa.
Oh, definitely there were caste hierarchies.
In this life?
Yes, in Pari. When
Oh, definitely.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. And does that apply to the next life too?
Ta ane ya maung pala dinde ya thome yungurwa.
Thome yungurwa. Thome yungurwa. Thome yungurwa.
Yeah, there will be caste hierarchies.
Oh, yeah?
Of
course. Should have known.
So if one has good education, then one can even sit on the throne of God.
A good education. Yes. What kind of education?
And Lobjong Kande Yabachi
Wata.
So people from each caste married, did not marry into the other caste.
Stayed in each caste. Okay. And When you married, what happened? Who did you marry?
And I can't chance to get sister like Gabriel.
Nanda chance to get me. Come meet there to meet the government day.
We did not have a proper wedding as such, but we fell in love and lived together.
Really? Where did you meet your husband?
And aju kawa tu sonsa.
Pari rantu.
In Pari.
And what did he do for a living?
Aju ani choa khande kene de
to sa. Ah, aju ne ta choa sene thongora re. Ya ma thong jom de.
My husband, he was doing petty business.
Petty business.
Oh, thong jom de.
And what prevented you from having a proper wedding?
Ani changsang ngoma jik dem re khar chen che ma re sa.
Ngoma che wala so so yang khushir wa. So so nuwe de jik wa re. Deba yona jang re deba ni na. Jehu ma ro. Jitu jik wa re.
It's one's choice, just like we do that in the refugee community. Yeah. It's one's own choice.
One choice. Mm. Uh-huh. And how old were you when you began to live with your husband?
Today,
I'm 19.
Is he with you now here in Balakpak?
Yes.
Yes.
Are you? What age was he when you married him?
Today, aju lo khatusre.
There's
a difference of 9 years between us.
Oh, really? He was 9 years older.
Lo khatusre.
Older. Why did you like him?
And aju lo khatusre ga bucha sosa.
Ta kan sosu ler.
That's one's destiny.
So ler wa.
That's the knot of destiny. Even if it's chained, you cannot unlock it.
Uh-huh. And how many children did destiny send you?
Any leg? Any puku khatsi ke sonsa?
Puku ke chum.
Eight children.
And what?
Tanda yebe.
Yun.
Changma ge chumma.
Deyu.
All the eight are living.
Are they living? Were they all born in Pari?
부고 창마 가와 파리레 개교레.
파리레 니 개교.
Two were born in Pari.
Two in Pari. And the rest were born where?
Ani shemba
changma. Mbo
geyo. In here in Balakupe.
In Balakupe, okay. And your what happened to your brothers and sisters?
Ani pingya pudam pomo dunzula kharichi kharichare kunzo. Pubin pomo shemba pingya dunzo.
Ah, the tits pete da bonda la.
Mare, ja kinangi.
Oh, that does it timo bolin yo pingya tu yo.
Pingya khasi pingya sumiyorwa.
Yo de. Ta phele ni de.
Ale tu.
Puni phele. Phele le.
My brothers were left in Pari and my sister lives in Dimapur. In India.
In India. Uh-huh. And when before we get to your leaving, I wanted to know about the romance between the mountain gods. Is there some story about that?
Kazin dungjik duala has a ridun zipara.
Chomoda. Congress,
So,
Chung,
The story goes that those three mountains around Pari called Cho Chomo, Cho Mingdu, and Chungdu. Cho Chomo was the female, while Mingdu was the male, and Chomo and Mingdu were in love. Mm. So one day, Chomo was going to meet Mingdu with a pot of beer on her back. So as she was going to Mingdu's place, Chungdu, the other mountain, was very jealous. So he fired an arrow to Chomo because she was going to meet her lover, and the arrow pierced the pot of beer, and the beer spilled. So where the beer spills, even now there is a water spring which looks exactly like a pot. And if you took the water from this spring on auspicious days, it would be sweet like a beer.
And did you do that?
Yes. I used to drink that when we had to go look for cow dungs.
Did it taste sweet?
It was sweet, very sweet. The spring water was perennial and sweet.
Are there any other memories or stories about Pari that you would want your children and your grandchildren and your great-grandchildren to know that we should make sure we record.
Any can get Pugu Gage, Emma Kona, Yambo Yung, Pugu, Pugu, Deep Pugu Ponegay, Pentong, and the
US. That can't do me, Shanta, can't I say a straight mail account? Put it with you to get it, you tell you what?
And it's how to
do it. That's too tell, I'm not to put it, they keep you, Tilla, Mizan Chair, drink a gangarata, too tell do it. Chica come with me, does she to take do it? Mazal Paya Dilla. Don't go young, Mazal, the Yala take do it. That did not have the soon. You must give she did it. Come with hard over.
Come,
people in a light of gold.
If we crossed over Pari to Kambo, there were many hot springs on Kambo, so which were considered very helpful for different kinds of ailments. So the people of Pari spend at least 2 to 3 weeks there every year.
What kind of ailments did it help?
And Naza Kari Kari La Pingi
Yore. Naza Ti Yore. Zing Chun Chipsi Yore. Zing Chipsi Chia. Naza Ti La Ta Tangbo Ti Ta So So Zogwa Shio Na Tu Yip Se Ge Hamu Zing Sing A Chik Yore. Zogwa
Shio Lan Tangbo Su Bu
Tu Yore. Ta So So Trip Tinde Ge Naga Tinde Yore Ba Tangbo Chu Zeng Lo Tu Gaya Yo Ma Re La. Yinji Minji Hamu Zing Sing A Ti La Zog Re. Tangbo Ti La Ching Ha So Tu Yi Ti Ge Yip. Ani So So Naza Khaan Na Ne Naza Kho Za Zog Re.
You don't first go to the hot springs because first you would have to go to Hamozong and clean yourself and then you offered prayers and then only you went to the hot springs.
Uh-huh. Were the hot springs like a water or a waterfall or what were they?
Ani anda chuchen dunzurwa ganema phab yonge re de salaya chabuchini
na ni ne ki da niru zing yorwal zing che zing yona da niru zing yoba ina Nuru Zing Yuan didn't come by you. Tatina met and said to you. That's it, so soon Naza Kayonege, Turu Dendi Jup. Then Naza Kayon and Chutil Mapo, so so two chots of Kazo, Chick out on a new gout on a car. They are so so ya, Chun and Turn, so soon you're just on Yaya. Come by you.
Just close to the hot springs, there were little tiny houses built. So a patient lived in one of those houses, and then you just crossed over and then immersed yourself for an hour or two, and then you would just go back and sleep on the bed in the house. We did not take any medications. Even if you had broken bones or you had TB arthritis, you all went to the hot springs to get cured.
Did you go yourself?
I can't join your best. Oh, many times.
Many times. Oh. What kind of illnesses did you go for?
That time I suffered from knee pains and back pain. Mm-hmm. So when I went there, I got cured. But here now I'm again having arthritis, yes. But there are no hot springs around.
I know. Mm-hmm. You know, you had many children, and I wonder when you had your babies in Pari, your first two children, who helped you in the delivery process?
Pugu mangbo ke dua la, ane pugu ni pari le ke dua. Ente pugu ke bekap le ya, ke tu roba cinge suyore.
Roba cinge kan coba yoro masu kang ne.
Nobody helped me except my husband.
Nengga to manyu.
I have never been to hospital.
Really? Your husband must be a very good doctor by now.
Ya, aju doctor dobu chaza yus ke ba.
Ta aju doctor dobu nengga to manyu.
I've never been to hospital.
Did you have? Were all your deliveries easy?
I had no problems in all my deliveries.
Oh, you are a very strong, healthy woman.
Oh. Except for my arthritis, I'm fine.
Good. When you think back to your childhood, were there spiritual practices that you did in Pari that you don't do anymore or that you can't do anymore?
Pari le yuwe kable ya ta ngazul ha so ya ta church ya ji yorwa. Dinde dwa la manche ba dinde pege le chinye dinde yorwe. Kyagana, ta ngazul kyagana su yuni chi ya yu sha yu dinde.
Yuji ma re le kawa kawa kawa.
Chikpa rwa.
Chikpa chikya, chua chikpa chikya re.
Oh, we do the same practice. Kawa kawa. Yeah, everything is same. Chikpa chikya re.
Everything is
same. Thuru karu mo tuk chunga.
Did you do Milarepa pilgrimages or anything?
Ani neko dinde chi me juzi Milarepa ge neko ya ta buta.
Ha tu ye ne ko la to nyu da nu ga la ja ga ne ko la ta ta phe la kha ne ko se kha tu tu to ya yo ma ro la ta ring bu kha to ne ma do ne te ta chi ni sing ga tu ba la to ma nyu te ni ta ring bu ro ba.
No, in Tibet I have not been on any pilgrimages except Bhutan, and in India I have done some pilgrimage.
And you have done some, so, I see.
Tojiteng Varanasi.
Tojiteng Varanasi and Lake Rivalsar.
Dharamsa, what are you?
Dharamsala.
Dharamsala, yeah. So, can you tell me what made you decide to leave Pari?
Ani Pari ta shaya ki ta yumze ngoma di khai na.
Kagila.
Pari shana ta tsu yung goya ki.
Ta mayo rang yore la. Ani manzu pa ta ngama tirwa la. Shung lewa chingarwa. Yikcha mangbo yorwa.
Aju laimbe.
Ho pa. Aju. Ta tinte ki nganzo lokchu terwa la. Ti ki ani mayo wala. Nye penja je ti ki thanda maji na thanda juisa res chen. Tene kabo kuya mori yorwa.
Aju lega khanji res.
Aju yaba. Aju abad jorba, di shungu shabji shungarba. Tene dale, oh, pyo shung. Dale lokji yoke, ane lega chinga res. Sen kemi ngandu lega tiri yoma re.
My husband's father used to work for the Tibetan government. So we received word that if we did not leave immediately, we would be arrested. So even without carrying our cups, we had to leave.
Do you remember, can you describe that day or that night?
Ani entu yung bekap la ta nyingu re gonda re
ta gonda bunga tu ka ni chen chu da yo a ju ke sang bu ta a de tu ta de kong zo gonda sa ri me ri la e meng ga du yi chen chi pi se ji kun zo de meng ga du yi yes
ani
de ji shu gu le ye mi chong du gong re chong du gu chan ni jing be chong du yi chen jing de chong du yi chen
So my family divided into two groups when we escaped. First, my husband, he pretended that our child had to be taken to the hospital. So with the child, he went first, and I attended a meeting called by the Chinese. And after the meeting, I went along with my second child.
So you, I see. Did you meet your husband to get out of Tibet?
Ani aju da pugni de kawa thure.
Moro, anto tha ni moro. Kaga sandam da anto chojo ching langa mare.
Chojo.
Chojo ching langa mare. Kogo ching na chojo chiga lo mare. Bukpa da anto sandam tha ni mo shure.
Our place was very close to Bhutan. So it took hardly an hour to reach there. Very close.
Right. Yes.
And the road was good.
Good. What was the Chinese meeting that you were attending?
Ani gemi chondo kong ne aja nyema kupten de chondo chim.
Oh, chondo chondo. Ani chondo la yongde ta ne chondo sindi si bu de la thamze dang gure. Ma je ne che ju se gure. On kondo ge ngando zaba ju se ti gure.
The meeting was that there would be a torture session of the four big families called the Sindhis, and that everybody had to tell that they had done wrong to them even if they hadn't. So in order to avoid the torture session, I escaped.
That was the major reason for leaving right away.
Ani dogo doya deta di thanda diro kunzo tangsi tangshula
deta. Thanda tang tena nganzo deji de dogo di juya rwal. Ani bogo tanga nganzo kabo mordo. Kai kabo me.
That was one reason, and the other was that my husband would be arrested.
Right, right. Mm. Do you know what happened to the four people the next day?
They were beaten. I heard that they were beaten and some were imprisoned. But none of them are living now. They were all killed at that time. Everyone is dead.
Oh. Wow. Were they the only people that you know personally who were tortured or killed?
Yes, I heard that monks at the monastery were also had to undergo torture sessions. Yeah, how could we lay people do that?
How long were the Chinese in Pari before you left?
Lobu, Yogo, Numa, Tiki, Top, Chet, Deo, Mambati, Mamala, no, it took care of my head. Thank you, Aram, the Chica Juso, said the Anne, missing Yasin, Anne. Do we are to say, yes, said, do we are to put a chair about?
Chinese were there in Paris at least about 5 years before 1959, but only when after His Holiness's escape to India did the arrest and the torture session start. Until then, they lived along with the Tibetans.
So you had no trouble from the Chinese before?
Oh, they didn't give us any trouble. They lived and worked themselves. Just after His Holiness's departure.
When you escaped that night, did other people from Pari event leave around the same time?
Ani aja kyan thoyen backup dilaya Pari gi mi shamba dile gi thugdwe.
A ma to shugol namla khona thoyo. Ta Pari ga che khang lo yo thoyo pura. Nungwa khasa khane gi jege anda ada temla ngune yungre ranga pusung ngune yungor ranga tarang ngune yungre ranga hat la je lo jung ngune yungre ani mi sheta de yo ma ta tugo ku che ma che pura ta
Yes, most of the people escaped. Those who couldn't escape were the higher families who were already arrested, and the very poor did not escape because they had nothing to lose. So it was the middle class people that escaped.
It's the middle class people. Uh-huh. Yeah. And when you went to Bhutan, did you stay in Bhutan or move after that?
The Bhutanese would not let us stay there for more than 1 week, and we were sent to Mr. Mari in India.
And then what happened after Mr. Mari? So you had two children and your husband, and what did you bring with you to survive with?
We had nothing except the clothes on our back.
Tsampati zaji ma to zaji ka ho zme.
A little bit of tsampa and a little bit of
butter.
That's for the children.
Oh my goodness. So how did you get more food?
Te ka yo ma de.
Ani kala kande rasu.
Kala mi tu yu te gdu. Tu pe.
The Bhutanese gave us food. While in Miss Murray, they were given by the Indian
government.
And then did you come from Isamori to Balakupe? Or did you go see His Holiness?
And Miss Murray, ne, ani ya gyao rum bichin jaya ras ve ya chin.
Ang ando thalo wala e ti jambal chik jaso, jambal chik yun ang.
So from Miss Murray, I was sent to Chamba near Dalhousie. And at Chamba, I saw His Holiness. And in Chamba, my two sons were taken to Dharamsala.
For school.
Yes, to school.
What was it like for you to see His Holiness?
I cried.
Yeah,
I bet you did.
You know, what do you think about the Chinese now? What do you think?
I came in to carry some good also.
I came in the country, that's some year come into Jimmy Rale, Jimmy Korai, Pombo Korazo, Masha, Majik, Jimmy Rangani, Shimudo, Jimmy Lesso, Pama Lesso, Pombo Lesso, the Sigdo, Mugdo, Jimmy Rangani. The Rangan, that Pombo Korazo.
When we saw the Chinese, except for the officers, I have seen that the common army men were also very sad because some of them said they had left behind wives and children in China. They secretly cried in front of
us.
So they were just carrying orders from the higher ups.
What advice or message would you like to give the next generation of Tibetan children?
The advice I would give the younger generation of Tibetans is that they should preserve our religion, our culture, and tradition, and that I'm sure within His Holiness's life, we will gain back our independence. We, the older generation, will definitely die here, and you are the ones who have to preserve the traditions.
What do you think is the most important parts of the tradition that the children should practice and preserve?
By culture and tradition, I meant the costumes and also the different types of folk songs of Tibet, and that the younger generation should not blindly ape the Western and Indian ways. See, I am totally Tibetan.
We're done, I think.
I'm not. lama tita soso ta peti kyopsu chere te ta lhasa gen tila chiki soso thongga ge chiki yorba ta mi nendo la chiki yore driga tendo la drami sen chiki peya chiyo te pere ina ani mingdo di kya thongurwa tongre ina lha thotro kya ina be tre ina be tinte mi thongga yore tila soso mi di peya yore ta mi thakko ko yendri mendri nika yona aza traba la ti chiko re drami peya yore
那你写几当当呢？哎，写当然就那么不去。那，我写当然等于没得别的你学习，他那样子的别的嘛，不写嘛的。啊，那 she cannot sing.
他得写嘛的别的。
现在大家开始送一点，或者背啊，那背看，看你给背。
背谁呢？他那种种地多啊，种的几个嘞，他就，他那边种，种说的几个嘞，他就。种可以了。种的人家就落地不了，民多种的是几多，我提的几个嘞，种些什么些嘛嘞，他的。他背那一呢，些路是当过做呢，跑的牛那什么些个，也个跑的牛那什么，公个跑的种那什么，他看上哦，他。
从么事情的了？从么行那种的，行多少就过百是？从么行那？
哦，从那行多少就过百是？嗯，我第一次我就跑了那个。行那
嘞，从么行那？
也行多少也只有嘛，从么事情的了？他前面的行可真结果嘞么嘞？从么不啦，日不啦行呗？他奶奶瞧着，打了这个一呢，也他妈苦苦的从么事情的？嗯，俺那从么了别的钱？哦，从么了别的嘞？从么行那种的行多少就没多钱嘞？
퍼르민조진의파마벤자코베르나퍼르민조진의파마벤자코베르민조스는미츠도보아파마벤자민도우체르나도로티레이나티베퍼르민조진의파마벤자코베스다야가유나삼분가퍼르종나삼사스스그레퍼르빵글로는미제고지데제제샤르츠는넘쇼도도테유스나도티테셸르다티테마카요마레아 these are sayings or beautiful stanzas, poems like things that are said in Pari, and she said there is an area called Tomo, and it goes something like, Tomo is a jungle, but you cannot find fruits to eat. Or in the case of Pari, Pari is filled with people, but parents and relatives are rare. You do not find them. So, these things, she says, they need to be preserved.
Yes. Mm. Yeah. and you think of, is there any special food or customs that you also can think of that only happen in Pari, or that you want your children to practice?
The Pari nala rwa jik thesanda mandra nge jik kala sada yimba yine re ta khande yine ge jik mandra khande yore.
Ta mandra la thi yaka tini pe misi ve sena tumba. Ya rilo la choka sanga jik jikre. Bomlo ni dhata jiwara. Ki la mito jiwara. Mito leble. Ta ti pakpa shi suna ni shia sada chala nguyo ni sangre.
Mito?
Mito di ha yu. Choka sanga gata jiwara bomlo. Rinpuyo nene ngata yor. Tati ma rinne besha trego ma re soso rila trona tigre. Rila chingne ani ma yongne soso di shimbu yor. Tati tongo tongo re. Yonga yor. Tongga yor. Soso sagre. Tati pakwa shuyene ani saya chiksu gre. Chujun sa, choga sa. Nde yor. Tatawa chukwe nangla pache di yor. Khansa. Pengshu ni tawa chukwe nangla jigdwa. Anda jig ma re. Pengshu di. Pengshu di sesha da. 넌데리네 본서그래 다 조망벌께서나 아니 추셨잖아 먹고 능시죠 나고 중앙에서 먹으러 겨우가 뭐딘데 방글로 됐어요 그 가이 힘내겠다 누구네 구요를 보라네 소라 다리네 거기에 딘데요 사야 딘데요
very unique to Pari is the chogar plant which is found high on the hills. It is a tall plant with a very beautiful white flower in the middle. The people cut the plant, we ate it as well as we sold the plants. And in the sixth Tibetan month, there were mushrooms growing on the hills, which were very tasty. And then in the waters, we could also find black mushrooms.
Mm-hmm. Would you like your children to go back to Pari?
Tapu ko so Pari lapa loya chuna gasarwe.
Tapu ko ta loya ta so su ba yu loya chung na ka da ka la chang me nga do phe la du yi nga do phe la si si do bu wan de chin ji ne ning je ta so su lu ma ma de yo ma de ba la do de ko
Of course, they should if we get independence, because even the small children talk about going back to Tibet, and it is your own country.
What are your children doing now?
아주 부부도 가르치기를 한다.
다 한다 보고 강아당간이 총접 두고 뛰어불하. 쏟아 두고 공개로 쏟아 두고 피아가는 신것들로 뛰숨자.
So my children in winter they go to sell sweaters, while in summer we do agriculture.
Agriculture.
Yes.
Here.
In Balakupe.
So you're keeping up the family tradition of diverse work. Does anybody else want to? I mean, I could ask a lot more. Do you want to ask? I think we got a wrap-up.
Yeah, I think we did well.
We did well.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you very much for this interview. It was wonderful.